Good morning, students. Welcome to the class. Today I am taking maths for you. First topic is numbers. First topic is numbers. Division exercise. Knowledge. Put commas. Okay. Numbers. What are numbers? Numbers means the numbers which you are using for counting are what numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like this. 100, 1000, 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores, 10 crores. These are all numbers. These numbers, why we are using the numbers? Why we are using the numbers? Why we are using the numbers? We are using numbers for counting. We are using numbers for counting. Suppose we take example. Suppose we are having 5 to 10 or 15 members in our house. So what we do? What we do? We have to count them. So how many are there members? Or we are preparing any dish or any variety of thing for our family members. So according to the members, we have to make. We have to make the recipe or dish, whatever we are making. So these numbers we are using for counting. The numbers we are using for counting. So 100, 1000, lakhs, lakhs. Yes, these numbers we are using for counting are called words. Are what numbers? So are what numbers? So now listen. Put commas as per the Indian place value system and write the following numbers in words. What you have to do? You have to put the commas as per the Indian place value system and you have to write the numbers in words. And you have to write the numbers in words. So first number. 2,9,36,143. This is the number name for this number. Now second number. 4,23,284. 4,23,284. This is the number name of the second number. 4,23,284. Okay. Now third one. 82,385. 82,385. The number name of this number is 82,385. This is the number name for the third number. Now fourth number. 1,42,035. Fourth number name is 1,42,035. 1,42,035. This is the number name of the fourth number. Okay. So this I have explained. And your next homework is you have to write this in your readers and you have to write this in your readers and you have to write. So these are the number names for the numbers. So you have to write this in your classes and you have to purchase the next reader and along with the next reader, other readers also we have to purchase. The readers also we have to purchase. Okay. This is your next number. Okay.